What's up, guys? In today's video, we're going to be opening up some packs and playing a Blissey Vita. So, yeah. So, in this pack, we're getting Metagross. Alright. So, I'm doing a giveaway when you get to 100 subscribers. When we get to 100 subscribers, I will put 3 codes in the video. And once I put the 3 codes, so if we get to 100 subscribers, I'll put 3 codes into the video. And yeah, the packs for the thing, for the codes, the packs are Champion's Path, Ancient Origins, and Battle Styles. So make sure you like and subscribe so you can get the video of where we give those codes away after we get to 100 subscribers. So yeah, if you want to help us get there, just gotta subscribe. So we didn't really get anything good out of the packs, but that's fine. We can do a battle with the Blissey deck. So this deck is basically trying to get energy onto the Blissey and putting energy into the discard pile. So when the Blissey attacks, you can take energy and put it on the Blissey and do more damage. I think it actually might improve this deck. Because I have some cards that don't really make sense. I could just put Professor's Research in here, so. Yeah. Alright. Starting off strong with the Cryogonal, so I can get the Bridget out and then get the Blissey and some other cards out just to reinforce it. I should really get like another Blissey, but unfortunately, apparently they're like, I just don't have the packs or anything to trade for it, so, yeah, it kinda sucks, but it's fine. We can put the fighter in here, but we'll see. Yeah, alright. Well, it's their turn. Once it becomes my turn, I can use Element Chain and put up to 6 of the energies onto Blissey, so that's going to be fun. Let's lay out Bridget and get these two. I think my other basic Pokemon are... Alright, got those 2 energy. Put them on Blissey. You don't really need the Pachirisu or the Cryogonal, but it's fine. So, I'm gonna knock me out here, I think. But, oh, wait, no, he's not. I can get more stuff. Oh, wait, no, I can't. Whatever. Oh, okay. So if I get enough energies on here, I can one-shot him. So, 240. So that'd be 130. So if I put 3 energies on here. Yeah, if he knocks out my Cryogonal, I'll just bring in Blissey and one-shot the Gengar and Mimikyu, and they'll basically be done for. Or I can just, or not. It'll be easy. Well, Oh yeah, there's a bunch of traitors. Oh, I bet you he has a boss's orders and he's gonna switch it. Aw, dang. But I'll bring out Craig and all and then put the stuff. Oh! No, he doesn't! Oh, he plays the professor's research! What do you even scrap? Oh, okay. So, knowing him, he'll probably just. Okay, well, I guess this is probably gonna be a GG's. GG's to him. How come it has no effect? Oh. Okay. I'll do that. And he's dead. I did that damage right back to him. And now, I got both candidates on me. And I have three prize cards. He's probably gonna do something crazy right now. Something's gonna happen that he's been planning. Yeah, he's gonna. Yeah, about that. Put in the Pachirisu. And okay. Yeah, I know what this guy's trying to do. Oh my, this dude is stupid. Rest in peace. Yeah, alright. Alright, 25 coins. That was a pretty good game. Yeah, I'm gonna try and see what it would cost to trade for another Blissey here. Two fusion strike packs. It's not really worth it, honestly. But I could do like an event and if I get third or fourth, I can get a fusion strike. No, is it random? Oh, it's just random. Okay, well. Then, if I get first, I could. Oh, they changed that out a lot. I think I'm gonna open up another pack. Actually, no, I'm gonna buy two Fusion Strike packs and then open them. Alright. Hopefully we get the ultimate art. Or a ultimate art. Alright. Come on. Come on. This is Mirror. Oh, Battle VIP pass. That's pretty cool. Despicable. This one is actually pretty good. Kind of. It's like a win-lose situation. Yeah, I'll open up a few more packs and then I think I'll call the video there. Yeah. Gotten any good cards today, so. Okay, we got the timer and the ultra ball. That's pretty good. Celestial Storm. Got the Deoxys, Pokénav. That's pretty cool. Alright. And then we got Steam Seed. So far we got nothing at all. Except that win. Ooh! Okay, so I have the Mega Steelix, so we could possibly make a Steelix deck. With the Steelix V, too. And then with this attack, you could also do the Mushroom Stadium card, which lets you redo the thing. So that's pretty good. Got Ninja Boy. That's a pretty good card. Let's open another one. Got another Ninja Boy. And another Volcanion EX. Sweet. Wait, how many Volcanions do we have? I have 3 Volcanion EXs. Yeah, the Mega Steelix and the yeah. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end the video there. If you enjoyed, make sure you subscribe. Again, with the 100 subscriber thing. I'll put 3 codes out there for you guys to claim. And, yeah, I guess see you guys later.